In the previous activity, you learned how to access and use Gmail to write a message to a friend about choosing an activity to do together. Then you sent an email about the activities. In this video, you will practice replying to an email. If you didn't complete the previous activity, send yourself an email now. Then address the email to yourself or your partner and send the message. When you receive an email from yourself or someone else, the email will appear in your inbox almost instantly. If you don't see an email yet, refresh the page by clicking the inbox folder. The number of new unread emails is displayed next to the word inbox. While emails you have already opened appear in gray, a new email will appear as a white bar with bold text. Click on the unread message. You've now opened your email. From here, reply to the message. When you receive a reply, the subject line automatically updates to show that the message was made in response to an earlier email. Replying in this way creates an email conversation. All of your messages back and forth will be included in the conversation. Now it's your turn. Find the new email in your inbox and open it. Reply to the email with a new message. Keep responding in this way to practice making an email exchange. Move on to the next video.